I'm an entrepreneur. I believe in entrepreneurship. I believe in business.
I've been working about 25 years in the industry as an operations manager and in the field of human resources.
When I worked on Wall Street, my main job was to be a financial manager. And now I teach financial management. Relating the financial topics to our own life is key. I ask the students to relate every single problem that we do in the classroom to our personal lives.
And the best way to do that is to find out who they are and then apply their experiences to what I'm talking about.
I like to bring my personal experiences and things that have worked for me in the workplace into the classroom, and I think it really helps the students.
So if we have an assignment that says we have to do a pro forma financial statement, not only will I show them how to do a pro forma financial statement, but I will then say, this is what an employer is going to ask you.
When a student's completing a capstone course, for example, and they have to write a business plan, well, I've written a business plan, I've opened 3 businesses on my own. Allowing them and helping them and supporting them in doing that is something that I can definitely bring to the table and have brought to the table.